pistola.
Server room all quiet.
Good. While Pomerov is here, take no chances.
So you know why we're wasting our time running patrols down here?
What? You mean you didn't hear what happened at the casino?
No.
Someone hit it, shot the place up. Way I heard it, he was after Pomerov's stuff. Some files or something.
Ah, great. So now Pomerov spooked and got us all doing patrols.
Not yet. He's on his way from the airport now, though.
What? Bond, the research isn't here. You'll have to go to the main computer center. It's protected by biometric security measures, though. The only individual with security clearance currently in the building is Pomerov himself. You may be able to get through if you can find Pomerov's fingerprints and a voice sample.
Pleasantries, my dear. You didn't fly halfway across the world to drink vodka. Tell me of this new proposal. I want to...
That's Pomerov's fingerprints. Now you just need to find a clear sample of Pomerov's voice.
So, when's the meeting again?
Yeah, I forgot. It's been pushed back to something.
Please head to your meeting, sir.
Greetings. Welcome to Siberia. I'm Stefan Pomerov, president and CEO of Pomerov Industries.
That's Pomerov's voice sample. You should be able to access the computer center now. Marking location on your smartphone.
Copy. I'm on my way.
Welcome, Mr. Pomerov.
Stay alert, men.
I want regular patrols. Something's going on today. We've got to keep the computer center secure.
Understood.
whatever readouts we're looking for tonight.
Are the HC stats at safe levels?
Seem to be holding for the moment.
Good. That means we'll be able to build up to the final level of the next.
We're going to need some help with the HR.
As long as the BQ level.
Why? What are you doing with it?
They want to try mixing it with the G6 to see if it can cope with cross-contamination.
Well, I can tell them now it won't work.
It's been coming out of
bonding.
The research? Yeah, I've got colleagues who work on it for a few years. They said it was starting to look promising.
Well, if they're right, we're going to have to start making
the F-29.
Damn it! We thought we could get in without setting off the alarm. We need time to access the files. You've got to keep the phone in range. Do you think you can hold out?
You'll be the first to know if I can't.
Down. 007, scan the central terminal to access the refinery's network.
Bond here.
Where are you, 007?
Pomarov's refinery. It's worse than we suspected. He's built an entire bioweapons factory. He's churning out toxins by the ton.
Can you destroy it?
Let me get back to you on that.
Help him!
Take a look up there. The rest of you, come with me.
This way.
Is someone there?
Double 07, this control room coordinates the refinery's core systems. Access the central control panel, and I'll run a diagnostic. From the looks of things, it seems that if you override the coolant and exhaust systems, you'll be able to trigger a catastrophic chain reaction. Find the override valves, 007. You need to destroy those bioweapons. The schematics show this route leads to the exhaust override. Lock the valve and cripple the refinery's heat extraction network.
We got an ID on this intruder yet?
Nothing, but the suspicion is
that...
Hey! Hey! You got anything? Okay.
Command Control, request update. No sign of activity in Circle 4.
What was that?
Station and override the safety features.
Another squad to this position.